Yeah, I'll take a little run with you.
Find yourself in a jam and need a little cash, you come see me.
We don't need his money.
Dead presidents.
Money the blood.
A Hughes Brothers film, rated R.
Da-dee-da-da!
Ready for another trivia question? Michael Keaton is cloning around in Multiplicity, but he made his film debut as a manic morgue attendant in what movie? The answer's coming up. Want to go behind the scenes of a Hollywood blockbuster? On location where the action is? Watch Real Talk and you're there. Michael Keaton made his big screen debut in what movie? As Henry Winkler's scheming sidekick, Keaton became an instant star in director Ron Howard's hilarious Night Shift.
New Line Cinema presents the magic, the wonder, the fun of Pinocchio. Martin Landau, Jonathan Taylor Thomas.
How about carbon your girlfriend?
The Adventures of Pinocchio.
Welcome to Real Talk and a look at Sean Connery and Nicolas Cage in the action thriller The Rock.
Alcatraz is under siege.
15 VX gas rockets into the heart of San Francisco.
And the only chance,
you know The Rock, you broke out,
is two men who have nothing in common.
Join this.
What I kind of like about Stanley Goodspeed is that he isn't a typical FBI guy. He's a bit of a smart aleck.
Chases shootings. Water, fire. It's a very big movie.
Sean Connery. Find them and defuse them. Nicolas Cage.
Okay.
Get ready to rock.
I love pressure.
The Rock will be showing all month long. For more on the latest hit movies, stay tuned to Real Talk.
when courts are overwhelmed.
The man who murdered my daughter is free.
I don't even remember what she looked like.
When crimes are overlooked.
You're completely useless.
Justice becomes personal.
Don't do it, Karen.
Sally Field, Kiefer Sutherland, Ed Harris.
You can't catch him. You can't punish him. You can't protect anyone else.
He's got rights.
What about my daughter's rights?
Eye for an eye.
What are you gonna do? Shoot me?
Rated R.
It's 6:15 a.m. The truck pulls out of the post office.
100 will get you favors.
Makes one stop at First Federal Loan and Savings.
1,000 will get you respect.
I think we need another man on the street.
We might as well put an ad in the paper then. We're gonna get everybody.
But 1,000,000.
Four guards and all of them packing.
Just might get you killed. From the directors of Menace to Society, Dead Presidents, rated R.
Harris is resigning because of ill health.
The word is Mrs. Crocker Harris is having it off with somebody.
You should tell him.
What are we talking about now? Marriage? Divorce?
I'm talking about us. You know, I think I could have forgiven you anything if you'd have just once said no.
A powerful story of a classical man confronting a modern world. The Browning Version.
Trying to lose weight on your rider?
Yes.
Hope you like to exercise, because in a week, you'll spend an extra 72 minutes on your rider to equal the calorie-burning potential of a Nordic Track skier.
72 minutes? I thought this was supposed to be easy.
No matter what your fitness goals, losing weight, conditioning your heart, or shaping and toning your body, Nordic Track gives you a better workout. Nordic Track is the faster, easier way to burn calories because it burns 60% more calories than a rider. The Nordic Track skier keeps your back aligned, while riders use a stressful rowing motion, which can cause back pain or discomfort. Unlike riders, Nordic Track is not a passing fad. After 5 years, 70% of owners reported using their skier an average of 3 times a week. There really is an easier way, Nordic Track.
For results, Nordic Track is the easier way.
Call now for your free video and brochure. With models starting for as little as $19.95 a month, there's a Nordic Track skier to fit your budget and fitness needs. Call today and see why the Nordic Track skier gives you results you can measure.
Two champions enter the octagon with one thing in mind. The Ultimate Fighting Championship title. Dan Severn, the Beast, the UFC's only 3-time champion. And Mark Coleman, the Hammer, 260 pounds of sheer force, power, and pain. Severn versus Coleman, plus the toughest full contact tournament in sports. The Ultimate Fighting Championship on pay-per-view.
As a United States Army officer who gladly puts his life on the line every day, there's no greater conflict within me. How do I feel about my country? And how does my country feel about me?
For a credit card get turned down. However, with the Arbor card from Orchard Bank, you can be guaranteed approval for your choice of credit cards, Visa, MasterCard, or both, simply by opening a savings account with as little as $200. If you are at least 18 years old, a U.S. citizen, or a permanent resident with a phone in your home, call now to receive an application. Your approval is guaranteed regardless of income or credit history, and your cards can be mailed to you within 4 days of receiving your application and savings deposit. Call now.
Earl Pilcher just learned he has a brother.
Oh, Lord.
But it will take his antennas.
I want you to go to the store with me.
What for?
Because I'm blind as a bat, that's what, Bob.
To teach him that everything is relative.
I want you to meet Gray's brother.
You, Gray's brother?
That's what you call a long story.
His wife, Auntie. I don't have the blessing of being able to separate people by looking at them.
You're a pretty woman.
There ain't nothing wrong with the way I look now.
A family thing. Rated PG-13.
$1 million a month for the operations and names of every undercover agent in the world. And I'm willing to prove it by doing it one time for free.
In a world of high-tech secrets, the survival of justice is at stake.
The whole system's going down.
And all that stands between anarchy and order is one man.
In the right place.
You are way out of your league, way out.
Drop Zone. From Airplane to The Naked Gun to Spy Hard, he's made a career of comedy. But Leslie Nielsen played a space traveler in what 50s sci-fi classic? Back with the answer after this. It's fast, it's fun, it's kid-friendly programming the whole family can enjoy together. That's Family View. Leslie Nielsen played a space traveler in what 50s sci-fi classic? Walter Pigeon and Robbie the Robot were Nielsen's co-stars in a futuristic version of Shakespeare's The Tempest, Forbidden Planet.
From the directors of Menace to Society.
Have you been to Spain? Where the joy of laughing people make you happy again. And man, oh man, before you go home, catch a flight on.
Dead Presidents, a Hughes Brothers film, rated R.
Man, oh man.
A criminal with no conscience.
I don't even remember what she looked like.
A verdict with no justice.
The man who murdered my daughter is free.
A mother with nothing left to lose.
You can't catch him. You can't punish him. You can't protect anyone else.
Do you believe in the death penalty?
Desperately wanting someone dead and actually killing them. It's two different things.
I can't let him go.
Sally Field, Kiefer Sutherland, Ed Harris.
What are you gonna do? Shoot me?
Eye for an eye. Rated R.
An unexpected guest has arrived.
Something unusual was reported entering our atmosphere last night.
And soon, everyone's life will be transformed. Because this guest isn't just visiting. It's looking for a home.
The probe penetrates the brain while these hooks lock into the spinal column.
Using us like puppets?
We're being manipulated.
In a magical forest where dreams come true and miracles are made in the heart, a legend is about to come to life. One of the most beloved childhood stories of all, as you've never seen it before.
How wonderful!
I'm a real boy!
The Adventures of Pinocchio.
Here's a tough one. Matthew Broderick can't say no to cable guy Jim Carrey, but ruled the roost in Disney's Lion King as the voice of which character? The answer's coming up. The stars are talking about themselves and their movies. Get the inside story on Real Talk. Which character did Matthew Broderick voice in The Lion King? So many characters, so many voices. Did you guess right? Broderick was the man behind the grown-up lion print Simba.
You've seen him in danger.
Now you be careful. If you're scratching the cars, it's scratching your...
You've seen him in action.
Your mother's so fat, she get a toenail painted in Earl Shine.
Your lip is swollen.
You'll see him as you've never seen him before. Eddie Murphy.
Now that is very nasty.
The Nutty Professor.
As a United States Army officer who gladly puts his life on the line every day, there's no greater conflict within me. How do I feel about my country? And how does my country feel about me?
Chapter has been written, but the adventure isn't over with Star Trek The Next Generation, the collector's edition on video cassette.
Engage.
Start your video collection where it all began with the classic two-hour series premiere Encounter at Farpoint for $4.95.
Yes. This Farpoint station will be an excellent test.
Every episode is a masterpiece of science fiction, and Star Trek The Next Generation, the collector's edition, includes episodes you won't find anywhere else. No minimum to buy, no commitment. This is a journey only you can decide to continue. Call now to find out how to get your free science fiction daily planner with this offer. To get your introductory video of Star Trek Next Generation, the collector's edition, for only $4.95, have your credit card ready and call toll-free. 1-800-726-4196.
Free TV, America's keeper of classic TV.
Two champions enter the octagon with one thing in mind. The ultimate fighting championship title. Dan Severn, the Beast, the UFC's only three-time champion. And Mark Coleman, the Hammer, 260 pounds of sheer force, power, and pain. Severn versus Coleman, plus the toughest full contact tournament in sports. Ultimate Fighting Championship on pay-per-view.
Door stuck. Got a door that sticks? Don't call a carpenter, call a golfer. Because a golf tee here, under the hinge, will help a sticking door swing free. Noisy phone? Don't call the phone company, fix it with a hairdryer. Presenting the new Fix-It-Yourself Manual from Reader's Digest, your secret weapon to fixing anything and everything around the house. Leaky water heater? Don't call a plumber. Just shut it off, then use pliers here. These are the real secrets to fixing things, all made simple with 3,000 step-by-step pictures. Noisy toilet? Fix it yourself using no tools at all. VCR eats your favorite video? Don't call a repairman. Use a screwdriver here to fix a broken tape.
Call now for your 7-day free preview of the new Fix-It-Yourself Manual. Keep it for four easy payments of $8.74 each, or return it and owe us nothing. Just call 1-800-586-3377. That's 1-800-586-3377.
If you think you need a breath mint, meet Obol Breath. And if you think a plain blue tablet gets rid of these odors, you're all wet. You need new Clorox Bleach and Blue Automatic Toilet Cleaner. A blue tablet plus a tablet of Clorox Bleach that both cleans away stains and deodorizes like a breath mint. So it's ball breath bye-bye. New Clorox Bleach and Blue. Not just blue, it's like a breath mint too.
twin brothers.
Not even a hello.
Fighting over a fortune.
This much money will become this much money.
Who's the head?
That's the owner. I'm the partner.
I'm a partner.
Done.
Andy Garcia.
Stick him up.
In a story about money.
This much turns into this much. Right now, I got this much.
And romance.
He loves you. I think about you all the time.
Plus, he's worth millions and millions of dollars. Plus, you're married to him already. What's the big deal?
Steal big, steal little. Rated PG-13.
When Earl's mom died, she left him something he never knew he had.
Are you Raymond Murdoch?
A brother.
Oh, Lord.
But they've got a lot to learn.
How's it feel?
How's what feel?
Being colored.
About relating to each other.
Yeah, I might as well be on Mars and be up here with y'all people.
I mean y'all people.
Babe, get in here. I said get in here.
Oh. You want me to call the police?
No, ma'am. We're just talking.
A family thing.
I ain't gonna bite you.
I ain't gonna bite you either.
PG-13.
Harris is resigning because of ill health.
The word is Mrs. Crocker Harris is having it off with somebody.
You should tell him.
What are we talking about now? Marriage? Divorce?
I'm talking about us. You know, I think I could have forgiven you anything if you'd have just once said no.
A powerful story of a classical man confronting a modern world. The Browning Version.
February 7th, two champions enter the octagon with one thing in mind, the ultimate fighting championship title. Dan Severn, the Beast, the UFC's only three-time champion, and Mark Coleman, the Hammer, 260 pounds of sheer force, power, and pain. Severn versus Coleman, Friday, February 7th, plus the toughest full-contact tournament in sports, the ultimate fighting championship, Friday, February 7th, live on pay-per-view.
6:15 a.m. The truck pulls out of the post office.
100 will get you favors.
Makes one stop at First Federal Loan and Savings.
1,000 will get you respect.
I think we need another man on the street.
We might as well put an ad in the paper, then we're gonna get everybody.
But 1,000,000.
Four guards and all of them packing.
Just might get you killed. From the directors of Menace to Society. Dead Presidents, rated R.
This isn't some fly-by-night operation. It's murder. But how do you get the drop on the bad guys when they're 30,000 feet in the air?
I'm not going to find who I'm looking for down here, right? So I got to go up there.
Wesley Snipes, Gary Busey, Drop Zone on HBO. This is not the Pinocchio you thought you knew.
Oh, I'm gonna be a real boy!
I'm a lot more than your standard garden variety cricket. Arrivederci!
Hey.
The Adventures of Pinocchio.
How about carving me a girlfriend?
I'm a big fan.
Thank you very much. I'm flattered. Flattered. Think big. Woo! Think nutty.
Ah! Your lip is swollen.
Think Eddie.
I'm so excited.
Now that is very nasty.
Eddie Murphy is...
You looking for any kind of clothes in particular?
Spandex. All spandex.
The Nutty Professor. Paul Sheldon has finished his new book, but it's on the way home that the plot begins to thicken.
I'm your number one fan.
Until she learns he's written off Misery Chastain.
You murdered her!
No, I didn't.
Now Misery is going to get company.
Because if I die, you die.
But not before he rights a wrong.
It's alive!
Kathy Bates, James Caan, Stephen King's Misery.
Applesauce instead of oil for home-baked treats with lower fat and the irresistible taste of Duncan Hines. Duncan Hines, hot stuff.
Want a tissue that makes kids say, ah, not ouch?
Ow. I hate the way ordinary tissues hurt them.
That's why there's Puffs Plus. Tests show they soothe better than regular tissues.
See? It's soft.
Puffs Plus has lotion with aloe and vitamin E.
It's got lotion.
That's why I feel so nice.
And why Puffs Plus helps sore noses feel better than regular tissues.
Wow.
Because when they feel better, I feel better.
Thanks, Mom.
Puffs Plus. The soft and soothing ones for your loved ones.
We're here inside the corporate centers of 1-800-YES-CREDIT. Now, this is where the information specialists and state-of-the-art computers facilities all work together to make up the core of 1-800-YES-CREDIT's information network. Now, the people behind the scenes, you'll find, as I did, that they're very sincere, special folks.
A lot of people with credit problems are embarrassed about their situation, but it's important to know at 1-800-YES-CREDIT, all of our information is kept confidential.
That's yes! 1-800-YES-CREDIT!
You've probably noticed all of the commercials about yeast infection treatments. Here's something different. Femstat 3. It's the only three-day treatment that comes in the comfortable cream form most women prefer.
There is no better cure without a prescription.
Something wonderful is about to happen to your laundry room. Floral Fresh Clorox Bleach. So surprisingly fragrant and lovely, you'll almost feel like you're in a garden. Floral Fresh Clorox Bleach. Smells like flowers. Whitens like Clorox Bleach.